Last night I ended up just giving up on that load screen. Today when I loaded it up, it took a solid 10 minutes for the game to fucking load. It's ridiculous. Re-fucking-diculous. And it did throw me back in the home, didn't leave me exactly where I was. I don't remember where I was, I just remember I wasn't home. Yeah, yeah. Need a way to skip the dialogue there. What was I doing? Oh, right. Building these two places, which I need a shitload more money to do. First, I'm gonna go out and raid those empty houses. Where the fuck they were. I know one had a bed in it. So I can get that at least. Ooh, right. Use inventory, not gather. Too much Conan Exiles. One good thing about playing so much of this instead is my pinky's getting a rest. Conan Exiles, you know, you gotta hold the sprint, which shift for me. And, you know, it's really stressful in the pinky when you do it for hours and hours and hours on end. The game severely needs a toggle for its run. This game could use an auto run too. But my middle finger, my W finger, is much stronger than my pinky. You know, I get a lot of use out of my middle finger. The buggy wuggies. House over here. I wonder if the whole island, like, randomly spawns and the houses are just gone now. Like, I know for sure the event area changes up what spawns there, but I don't know if the whole world does that? I mean, it seems like I've gotten fossils on the same path that I should have already cleared of fossils several times, so I feel like there's some sort of regen going on. Oh, I saw a dragonfly in my backyard today. Fucking huge. Like, I thought it was a bird flying by my window at first. I'm like, that ain't a bird. That's a fucking bug. That's a dragonfly. I've not seen a dragonfly since I was a kid. Probably been 20 years since the last time I saw a dragonfly. But yeah, that happened today. That's what's going on in my life. No, I did that already. I moved my animals around. House is, it's not here. Found two houses in the woods. There's one butterfly. Buddy. Put that one in a bottle. Somehow. Maybe just combine the jar and the bug and it makes it in a jar? Probably don't even need a recipe. Flies out today. Ah, it's summer. New month, new bugs. New crops, too. So I should probably go to town and check all that out. But I just got close enough to that house to fucking see it, so house first. good one too. That has a bed in it. So I found the right house. Fire. Oh shit. I was gonna take out all the bricks and shit too, but apparently I'm low on space, so never mind. Seem busy. Give me your milk. Shut up, Meg. I don't think this counts as an actual chicken coop. Like, I know there's a coop there, but I think I need to actually have a thing down, like I have for the cow. Inventory. I guess you like to sit and look at the sink. Put a chair there for you, buddy. Buddy who I haven't met yet. Table, counter, bathtub, bookshelf. Get in there. Yeah? What are you doing out here? Place it on the ground, so I'm going to and do it at my farm. Inside of the fence, just in case it's a special thing I want to keep around. Interesting. The one way to introduce a new character, huh? Glad I actually bothered to read the description. That one would be worth more just because it was kind of cool. those. Put that guy in a bottle. A new summer stock. Weren't here before. Looking for him. That. Hold on, I'm like some kind of pervert. Fireworks launcher. Already seen what they do. Aesthetics on my plants are awful. Jar. Sunflower and buy some jars. Thank you. is not where I would buy jars. I'm in the wrong store. Ah. Water? Like, from the toilet? I don't have any other bugs. That one, anyways. Or Melissa. Thank you. Yay. Achievement get. Magic. Broken tree.
Two!
Woo! Ah, that one hurt. Doing what? Is he not being milked? Okay, I guess I don't need anything special. Where's my chicken though? Right. Counter, bathtub, bookshelf. And that's where the fossils will go. owners, club, oh, bookshelf. If I sell all my milk, that'll give me enough money for both things. Make some kind of progress. Was kind of hoping to save it and make better stuff with it, but the rate I get milk compared to, you know, when I'm gonna finally have crops to mix it with, might as well sell it. I'll work on the museum. Free can wait. Nice if it would tell me what's on the blueprint before I order. I would have been a little short, right? Bit load. Too big to fail. Hoping the whole thing would come down. The bigger they are, the harder it is for them to fall. That's the expression, right? Free coconuts. Why can't I catch this bug? Because you're trying to hit it with an axe. Feels like more than that. That's why I couldn't find that house on the map. It is shredded. I'm gonna find some more of those. Taking this mountain out from the bottom. Can I make the whole thing collapse? Thank you. while mining rocks. Easier ways out of here, like just going back the way I came. Jumps up in value when you process it. A threat. And then done. Alright, Oscar should be ready to move in. I might have to talk to Max. Of the millions. Someone else's house. The lighting in this game's a little funky. Guess I don't really need to say that at this point, but I'm saying it. Stay the Dark Abyss. course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Let's see if there's anything cool around here before I teleport home. Hold it. Come on. You're gonna make me do this individually for every fucking batch? Needs automation like the saw table has. Stick to going for wood just because it's easier. But assembled stone was 6, so each of these should be worth at least 6, if not more, because of the sand. And if they're not, I'm gonna be annoyed. Like, I'm gonna go sell 500 because that's easy math. How much it's worth. Watch, it's worth like 5 each instead of 6. Hoping it's worth more. Hoping for like 10. Really? 1 each? How are you gonna drop in value? Really? I'm selling it just cause, whatever. That's annoying. Unless it takes more than one stone to make the raw stone, but I don't think it did. I thought it was 1 for 1. Awesome. 4. 4 to turn it into 6 as opposed to... Well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how many it takes, because even if it's 1, this is still a better deal. It's not 1.
Yeah.
5 and 3. So, 4 makes something worth 6, 5 and 3 makes something worth 1. That math don't add up. That's a mistake. Oh wait, no. Because 5 and 3 make 10. This just makes 1. So... shit. Okay. I rescind my previous statement. The numbers do add up. I know how to do numbers. A little slow sometimes. I wish it had automation like the sawing does. At least they have the sawing go automatic. And if you do it manually, I guess it goes faster, but fuck that. Fuck this. Oh, what the fuck was that? I don't know what the fuck that noise was, but it scared me and my cat. He jumped, I just looked over. Still. Pain. She's more scared than I was. I was petting her at the time, so... extra jarring. Sounds like someone throwing something at my fucking window. I don't see anything out there, though. Get out of my inventory. I need to stop picking up everything. So go and start picking up everything. Cat loves food, yeah. Alright. Sure. I don't know if I want that dude as a neighbor. Sounds like a douche. I need two of each. There, now that I put money into it, I will cut the carrot, boil milk and carrot. Should be a good price, considering milk itself is a good price. Is that Oscar? Onto the table. Make anything with that, so just sell it raw. That I can make with acorns again. Put them over here, right? Acorn and manure. Alright. I don't know if that's just gonna grow basic trees or if it's gonna grow a random type of tree like the wild seeds do. Shovel, 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 shovel. Grass blocks probably don't count. Do for now. out of jars already? Centerpiece. There's the shit. Probably just basic trees that I can cut. I mean, it does say basic natural tree right in the name. Probably need to till the ground. Not where I put it, but okay. They'll look the same, so they are just basic trees. Let's see how much this thing sells for. Water my crops, that is. Already watered. I mean, if it sells for like 5, fuck it, I'll grow the trees, but it sells for a decent amount of money. There's plenty of trees in the world I can already cut down. I don't need to be growing them. Bartender in a while. Probably got some new quests that I can pick up. This is one way to make money. Double check the museum stuff. I think it's two of each. But before I put that order through, better make sure. Okay, two of each. Be enough to get me even close. I'm receiving zero petals for that. I guess I oversaturated the petal market. I wonder how many I sold for zero before I even noticed. Just kind of mindlessly selling shit. Stole those counters instead of buying them. That's alright, they're only like 50 each. Focusing on trees, fuck the rocks. Thank you. Wonder if that cricket will still be there at the end of the day. Is. No hurry to pick him up though, because I don't have everything I need yet. Music sounds a little like Dragon Ball. Let me get to that ding 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 ding. Like that, if you want, you can just uproot and move everyone else to a different part of town or whatever. Or get rid of them entirely if you want that for some reason. Sure. If you're gay for Leaf, that's your business. Facilitate gay love for a prize. That price is a hockey ball in my mouth. Did your thing. Taking it off my bar. Heard I milked her, but didn't get any milk. Can't be harvested in this season or something. Thank you. 600. Oh, I saw clocks too. I don't know how much those cost. Oh, find out. And then I'm gonna take a break. Small fish display, I think I still need, right? So, maybe I'll postpone that break shortly. That way, on the break, I might forget that I'm in the middle of doing this and about done with it, so finish the job, then take the break. Good thinking, right? Right. Overkill, perfect. So I have money for whatever comes next, which is probably the other building I still gotta make. All right.